I'm fine with it. It doesn't hurt at all, don't be afraid.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is your girl Nadesh Mbulu, a content creator based in Yaoundé, the central part of Cameroon. In today's video, I'm talking about the cost of fish farming at home / I fish my fish at home. Anyone, I'm doing it today. Please pardon me for my voice. Your girl is really sick, like you guys will get to see it in the next video what I'm talking about. Boosted, but see, lying down will not help me. See the way I'm breathing again. If you're a new subscriber here, if you're the first time of seeing me, please consider subscribing. Thank you. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for always coming back. So without wasting much of your time, let's get into the video. The cost of fish farming at home. What you need first is a batch or a container. This is what I call a batch. This is what I use, and this is a container. I still have it. For a batch, a meter cube of a batch costs 45,000. That is $90. But it can be so inconvenient and fragile at the same time, because any harmful play can turn to bird seeds or weasel blades, like children playing around can just burst. But to protect it, you can use iron to put around it so that it can stand firm and it can be solid, which is more convenient for me. 1,000 meter of a cubitena costs 70,000 francs safer. $140, and it comes with a cover. Like as you can see here, it has a cover. You just remove it and it has directly a pipe that links it outside for you to evacuate water. Like you open it and you evacuate water. It comes with it already. This is the same cubitena people use for forage or water towel. You know, forage, yeah, that's the same thing they use. So you take the one of 1,000 liter, it can contain 1,000 liters of water. That's the first thing you have to choose between a batch or a cubitena. So inside a cubitena of 1,000 liter of water, it can contain maximum 400 fries. Fries are fish à l'oeuvre. Okay, they are still small. Let me show you. This is our fries. They are still very small, so it can contain maximum 400 fries and minimum 240. Let's go for the maximum 400. Considering that one fry from 10 to 15 grams costs either 100 or 150. 150 francs safer. That is $0.04. So we'll take 400. So 400 fries will give, for 150 will be 60,000 francs safer. The next thing what you need is feet. For fish to reach a consumption state, you have to use like approximately 18 bags. Feet is aliment. Yeah, aliment, no? Yeah, feet is aliment. When you have fries from 10 to 15 grams, the first feet you use are the ones of 2 milligrams. They are small, like they are round, very small. They are expensive because they are more nutritive. They have many things for the fries at that time, what they need, because they are still fresh, just small. They need something nutritive. This is what you use for the beginning. You can buy 3 bags, and 1 bag costs 22,000 for 15 kilograms. 22,000 is $44. So that's why you need like 3 bags. That is what they use for the beginning. As they grow, like when the 3 bags are over, you'll notice a change. Your fish will be bigger. Yeah. 100 fries, you use 3 bags of that small grain that costs $22,044. Then from there, you switch to a bigger one, 3 milli. Yeah. Be a little bit bigger than the one. And the back of it costs 19,000. That is $38. So you can use like 5 of it. For 400, we are still at 400 fries, 400 fish. A whole process of fish, we started with 3 of the smallest milligram, 2 milligram for your fries when they were 10 to 15 grams. All this thing is just to tell you how much you will need from the beginning to the end. The next one is 4 2.5 milligrams of fit. Yeah, you will notice your fish, they will be fish now, they will not be fries. You can buy 3 bags, and 1 bag still is 19,000. The next step after the 3 bags, you go again, 3 bags, 4.8 milligrams of meat, 18 bags. And when you finish using that 18 bags in five months or 6 months, then your fish is ready for consumption. How much did it cost you? How much you invested in that 6 months? I bet you, if you feed it well, like they should not lack food, and they have to be fed twice or three times a day, and make sure you feed them when it's not that cold. But if it rains the whole day, you feed them. But like today is sunny, you can go and feed it at 10 o'clock. They are very active, then you know your fish are fine. They're very active, they're fighting for the food, that kind of thing. It makes you happy, your fish are fine. So let's go to the total cost of how much you finally spend for 400 fish. That would take a dinner that cost 70,000 francs. That's $140. We went to fries that cost 150, and we took 400. That's 60,000. It cost $120. So we went to now the feet. The feet is the more expensive. For 18 bags, it cost, calculating that the first 3 bags cost 22,000, all cost 389,000 francs, which is cost to $778. So total sum in dollars is $1,038. That's what you need for complete. Then in francs CFA, you need 519,000. That's for the smallest quantity you can weigh in 6 months. And after this, it's ready for consumption or for sale. I do not include water, constant water. Go and watch my previous video about fish farming. You know why I say you need water. I don't know if you buy water or water is available. So water is important in the state. And within these 6 months, after this month, you notice that your fish will be big. You can have 2 fish that will go for 1 gram. And 1 kilogram is 2,200. That's approximately $4 something. I prefer the mixture of both. You see, because some people that sells it, they prefer smaller ones so that they can sell. You just take 2 for $2,200. That's $4 something. It looks small, but it's the weight. Like that's how we sell it here in Cameroon. We weigh it. I'm sure everywhere. I'll show you how I weigh it. This all, let's then go to fish harvest. Anything you prefer, still at home.
Okay guys, so I want to fish the fish. This is what I do. Like, I'm so excited. So now it's time to select the big ones and the small ones. I'll keep. If it's really slicing, you can see, you have to hold him from the head. I press it. Guys, please come and buy fish. Fresh fish. Yes. I don't measure it, but I will show you how I measure it. I have a video where I measure, but I don't measure this one because I'm not selling. But when I'm selling, I have a, something to measure. Yes. And see, now after 3 days, I open from behind here. Come on, show where water is. Yes, this is the pipe. I open from there. Come on, see. It's coming from here to the other angle. It goes. Okay. I'm looking for the dead ones. But everyone cannot enter inside because you infect the fish. So I just changed water and I put it back. Can you see? The water is so clean. I don't know if you can see it. It's so clean. You see, the fish have just been clean, like replaced water. Same year, fish have been 1 month ago. This is a flashback of like 1 month ago when I sold the first batch. I don't know how to say it. This guy needed big one, so we selected, and at this point I was selling like three were 1 kilogram, so he wanted like 20 to 25 kilogram, I don't remember. So this is how we selected it. We take it from the water. We say after we remove from the water, we don't put it directly with the other ones because they can be affected. We put it in a different batch to see how they react, like keep them there for 2 days. If they are fine, then good and fine, we send them back with their brothers. But if they're not fine, you will definitely know they are not fine. Sure.
Okay, so
the
as usual, every time we wash the fish, like change the water or want to remove fish, we must see these calls. These are fish that have been eaten by their brothers because they were maybe sick and they were not able to fight enough, so they have been eaten, and this is the rest of it.
Hope you like this video. Please, if you enjoyed it, a massive thumbs up, subscribe, press the notification button so that each time I upload a video, you will be the first to get notified. Thank you so much. Take care of yourself and see you guys in my next video.